County Executive returned Baker plans to announce his endorsement this morning at a news conference. Matt Holland is running for the Senate seat now held by Marva McCulkey, who is retired.
Thank you.